That child meant everything to Sonny. Now, I stood here not 2 weeks ago, and I warned you to be careful. But you wouldn't listen. You had to go ahead and provoke AJ.
You don't know what happened.
I didn't have to be there, Carly. I saw you at the grill. I know how you are. You got in his face, and you started goading him without any damn thought to the life inside of you. You didn't care what you were risking, whose life it was your job to protect.
That's not true. Don't know
what your reckless, total inability to care for your own baby would cost, Sonny.
That's not
you
true.
You don't care about anybody in the world but yourself.
I love my baby, Mike. I love my baby. I didn't want to hurt him. I would never hurt my child. I didn't want to fall.
What the hell you do to her?
I didn't do anything. I would never hurt my baby.
Carly, it's okay. I'll take care of
it. It was AJ. You don't understand, Mike. He was drunk.
Carly, listen.
He grabbed me, and I tried to get away from him, you know, and I fell.
Mike.
You understand?
Did you put this in her head, Mike?
Look, you told me that she fought with AJ, so yeah. I presumed that she provoked it.
Go!
She
did go! Look, go! Get out of here, Mike.
All right.
You've done enough damage.
All right,
go.
I'm sorry.
Come on, sit down. Come over here, sit down. I don't know what went down, but I tell you what, he was out of line saying that to you.
Is that what you think? You think it's my fault he's gone?
Yeah. We need to have a little discussion about the not-so-dead Roy DeLuca and your girlfriend's mom.